looking for a sign that you are going too fast, look no further. WCCO's Adam Dexter explains how one simple message in Jordan has become the talk of the town.
For more than 40 years, Minnesota's largest candy store has used its location to help draw in its customers.
My father always said there's good locations for drawing and good locations for selling.
And while the spot along 169 meets tens of thousands of people will pass by each day, owner Robert Wagner says lately, those people are going way too fast.
I'm not going to say it's road rage, but we experience the people really driving fast around us. And it's just choo, 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 you know, flying by us.
A problem not just for him, but for the local sheriff, too.
I think in this last week we had somebody over, you know, around 80. Traffic deaths have been going up the last 2 years, and speeding is a major factor we're seeing.
So the two...